Okay, got my Blue Yonder 7000 on a ballistic 13 foot. Toss this one out. Right. Notice how I keep my thumb on the spool to make sure it doesn't overrun when I'm walking it back. Beautiful day. Got a squid on. Make sure that all my controls are about right. I go by feel. I don't need a weight scale. I know exactly what I'm gonna need. Keep it taut. There we go. See what we can get. Okay, on my dunking setups, I got 3 sand spikes. These are all aluminum sand spikes. Quarter inch. These are monsters. Quarter inch is very hard to bend. Quarter inch. I got PVC tube lining the inside. Okay, and they're attached by hose clamps. This way the rods don't get any abrasion on them. They're pounded into the sand, and I got safety cords from both setups running into the middle one, so in case something big hits and it pulls the sand spike out, which I doubt, but it can happen, at least I won't lose my setups this way. I got a nibble on that one. The bell's going off. Look, look, look. It's going. There's something nibbling on this. Might be something small, but let's go bring it in. Ah, stuck. I can feel vibration on the line. Could be an eel got it. Ran into a hole in the reef, and that's where he's stuck right now. Because I can feel vibration on the line. Oh yeah, I feel the vibration. Something's struggling, but it won't come in. That tells me that either the line's caught in the reef, or it's an eel that shot into the reef and kind of hold up. So chances, times like this, you just gotta have to wait it out. Got something.
Oh, that was probably just another eel. They're right into a hole. Probably. Almost guarantee it's another eel. With ding 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 ding. Not gonna wait this one out. The last one wouldn't come out. Shoot. This one doesn't want to come out either. There. Gonna lose the lid. Yep. Lost the lid and the hook. Oh, the hook's there. Just lost the lid. Ah, boy. No bait. Bell's ringing. Wonder if there's something there. Ah, not good fishing with a cold. At least I can talk today. Couldn't even talk the other day. Yeah, there's something there, I think. There might be another eel again. Went into the reef. Okay. I put my thumb on the spool, pull. Yeah, like that. Broke it. Whatever it is, got off. Shoot. Right, the red one is shaking again. All right. Hopefully there's something this time on it. In a hole, whatever it is, I think it's in the hole in the reef. Yep, it's in the hole. I feel no weight on it now. Because there is no weight on it. Lovely. Getting expensive. Hanpa'a, hooked up. Hooked up. I am hooked up this time. Man, I just rebaited it. I was gonna rebait the other one when this one took off. But it's stuck again. Okay. Let's see. Stuck again. Might be a big eel this time. Came off. I think the lead broke off this time. Take the clicker off. Yeah, I think I lost everything. The line's just flying in the wind. I think it was a big eel this time. Went into a hole. Good little fight for as long as it lasted. Yep, lead is gone.